Hi, this is Master Gambai. Welcome to this new battle of Advance Wars Reboot Camp. So let's do this. Let's see if Grit is worthy of his tier 1 level. I fight Ankh, and this is the first time around where I fight this person. So I have no idea how good he or she is. We will see very soon. So, I started by capping that building to make some money, and I guess I'll make more infantry. So, let's capture more building, I guess. As a quick reminder, if you didn't know it, there are two Discord server, one for both of my YouTube channel, and the other one is all about Advance Wars 1 plus 2 Reboot Camp. You can find some people that play the game over there. There's also a Facebook group, so cannot wait to see you joining the community out there. Now I will get my first Recon out and my first artillery out. Maybe there is a bit too many forests in this map. We will see how it goes. I just realized that center island is not really mirrored. That's something else I will need to change. I can already hear some transport. Okay, more money for the sniper guy. Next turn, we are getting a battleship. What's very interesting is how faithful some of the aspects of this game are. The perfect example would be when you click on Intel, you get to see your enemy unit count. Now this is funny, we are even, mainly because my first infantry, instead of capping the base, it capped a city for the extra money. But the extra money right now will let me get a battleship, which is amazing. What will we do next? Oh, I dare. So if I make a missile, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. You know what? I know exactly what I will be doing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I think I know what is my ultimate intent, and I will cut that fast. It wants to interrupt my caps. So now I cover the entire island. And I will protect my units. I guess I'll end my turn here. There was a lot of tanking without really doing anything. So attack me, battlecopter. Oh, there are two battlecopters. This is actually really bad. Okay, cannot wait to kill that infantry. You know what? I will place myself in a way where I will be able to shoot wherever he goes. And this is the only way. So if he decides to go here, I will shoot him down. Well, actually, it's also for each, but yeah. One, two, three, four, five. There we go. He doesn't see that. Sneaky artery. This will cost a lot of money, but these copters are really annoying. I feel like I'm playing just like all the other people I criticize for playing grids. Did he got trapped? Yeah, I think he got trapped. Ha ha! Karma, my friend. Because all of the units are similar, he probably thinks that's my battleship there. But that's a cruiser. My friend, it's time to reveal that recall and to kill it. Oh shit, there's a tank incoming. This is bad. Okay, he has an APC. Oh, an anti-air. Why? Okay. I'm wondering if I got the money. I don't think I got the money for your battleship again. I think I get like 23-ish K. I will need to save up at least a turn. There we go. Killing a scout like that is amazing. Even if that archery may die, it did a great job. Okay, what will you do, Ock? Yeah, kinda figured. This hurts. I'll probably take my arteries out. Is it really two APCs? Looks like two APCs. Oh my. I think I can kill that infantry now. Ah, that hurts. At least I can finish off that copter. Okay. Because I'm desperate, let's do this.
Don't get me all riled up. Snipe attack.
Are you kidding me? Another copter? This is annoying. I just realized there's only a Raycon inside that. Fuck my life. Only a Raycon. I will actually change course. I will go here. I haven't really wasted space, but I wasted fuel, which is still kind of bad, so... That's troublesome. We haven't hit the mid game, but I still feel like I'm so far behind. He has two buildings I don't have. That's 3k more each turn. More copters? Oh my. Copter spam, bro. Wow. Yeah, I lost. Too many air units. That guy knows how to counter grids. There's literally nothing I can do. I will resign. This was another short one. Guess I'll end the turn here. Well, I should say I will end the game here. There's literally nothing you can do. Anyway, that's bad luck, I guess, finding someone better than me like that. I hope you guys and girls enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see each other in a future video. Have a great day.